Wow, it's been a while for me. Okay, welcome to Ubermash. It's a really awesome game. I haven't played it in a long ass time, but we're gonna do it. We're gonna do it because it's a great game. Am I in Hardwell? Oh no, yeah, stay in Hardwell. So it's a really fast paced, really fun game. Oh jeez. Oh, it's all coming back. Oh shit. This is gonna be rough. Okay. Oh god. My reactions are not on point. Okay. Fuck. Oh wow. That was terrible. Actually, that's actually.
The colony provides us everything, except for violence that we still find on the deserts of Alta Khan. If you get hurt, you will be teleported back and wake up in one piece. For now, welcome to Ubermash.
That's like the plot of the game. That's all. That's it. Go fuck yourself. Didn't really need the tutorial, just wanted to give a good example of that, Morgan Freeman. Okay, let's not be terrible this time. I can do this. It's been a little bit. It shows. My goal is just to survive an event. I think I can do that. Shit, I didn't suck shit all fucking day. Shit. I'm 50. Not bad. Okay. Pew. Back up. Rampage. Let's go. Another minute. 100. Ubermash. Oh jeez. Once you get the 5 spread, you're pretty much set. You just gotta be quick to not die horribly. Fucking shit. Alright. Alright, let's change it up. Yeah. Okay, the music in this game is really badass, by the way. Oh yeah, Kensei mod I took. Shit, gives me more lives, like I can take more hits before I get teleported out. Fuck. But I only get the sword. Which is really strong, actually. You really don't even need to move when you have the sword when you're good. Which I am not. Oh shit. Fuck, my back. You can get this game on Steam for like next to nothing, even when it's not on sale, which it like almost always is. I highly recommend it, it's super awesome. There's a whole pack, you can get all of them. This is just the first one. I can't really talk during the game, I thought I could, I cannot, that shit's hard. I just realized that she blinks. Oh, now that I said you're not gonna blink? Oh, there she goes, okay. Anyway. The soundtrack is pretty stellar. I also recommend you pick that up. That shit's awesome. Thunder, no blade, full auto, 3 respawns. Let's go. Yeah. Feels weird not to have the sword. That's what I want. I hope you get used to that shit. Shit. It's definitely like a strategy to this, by the way. Playing Gunner, which isn't the hardest one. Because you got this shit. That's all I really needed. And then you just kinda go for like big circles. Shit. You see, you don't wanna get swarmed like that. So if you go in a really big circle, you can take advantage of the fact that the AI doesn't shoot when they come out of when they spawn for like a second. Shit! When they spawn for like a second, and you won't get blasted so quickly. This one, I think you just start with the fucking Morlock gun, yeah. So, find a corner. That's it. And then, pretty much just shoot where you're going to be. Cover yourself. Because they won't shoot from that side right away. Kind of gives you the ability to breathe, which being in the middle of the map doesn't really give you. Shit. Fuck. God damn it. Excellent. Actually, no fun. Yeah, but yeah, that's pretty much like the core of the game. It's a little bit hectic because I'm playing on hard boiled, which is basically more shit on the screen mode. But that is of my own device, so. Got a little bit more time, my voice keep on going. That's the best I did like a while back. Like maybe a year or two ago. Shit, man. It's just so much happening so quickly. My only goal is to try to like survive an event before my time runs out. Okay, let's go. Shit. Fuck. Really? Fuck. Oh wow, that went poorly. Fuck! Wow, I didn't even waste another thing. Oh, jeez. Getting fucked up today. Fuck me! The key is to keep moving. Fuck, I swung too early. That's why I do the best when I have one fucking hit left. You give me a gun. Shit, now pick it up. There you go. Fuck, I walked out of it. That doesn't fucking count. Okay, that shit. Fuck, I walked into it. Why am I awful? Why am I so terrible at everything again? Jesus. No. Get away from me. Get away from me. There you go. Wait for- No! Both of you. Fuck my back. God. Fuck. Shit. I'm terrible. Okay. Let's go again. One last time. This is it. This is gonna be it. Watch. Fuck. Fuck, I didn't need any of those. Fuck! Okay. One more one last time. Shit! Shit! I didn't need any of those. I'm gonna be fine. I'll be fine. Fuck. Okay. One more last time. Fuck me. Where's dude, dude? Why am I awful? Fuck me. I should have warmed up more than not at all. Get away! Get away! Fuck! I was really close. Alright. Well, that was a taste of Ubermush. Oh god, I used to be decent at this game. Oh no. It's a great soundtrack, great game. Give it a go. It's like 50 cents right now. And if it's not 50 cents, then it's like $1.50. Like, who gives? Like, it's a great game, totally worth it. Like, super arcade blasty, super fun. I very, very, very highly recommend it.